They're going to put the hook to it to see guys take a part of the hood off, trying to get the hood back in the front of the frame of the center part to play great for play. Many sharp looking car this season ahead, and wonderful season in the state of Kansas.
Yeah, it did tough for me. It took away the night, and it definitely has been a good start. Why tough for me to try to bounce back here tomorrow? 2 months, that's 6 to go, Dustin Jarrett, before we call it a night. What a furry at the 2nd annual VP Racing Fuels Gateway Dirt Nationals.
Thank you.